Welcome back to the Rhode Show. This morning in the Buzz, we are talking about your favorite vacation spots. First Family is enjoying some quality time together out there on Martha's Vineyard, and they have been going there for their summer vacation every year since Barack took office in 2008, with the exception of one summer in 2012 when he was campaigning for re-election. And they must really obviously love the vineyard, which is a beautiful place. So we wanted to know, do you and your family have a favorite family spot for vacation? You got a spot you like to go?
When we were growing up, we had family up in the Adirondacks, in the mountains.
Yeah.
And I loved going there every single summer.
Right.
But in terms of me just taking a vacation, I love to go to new places just because there are so many on my list. There are so many places that I'd love to go and see that. Not to say that it would be a waste to repeat the same vacation, but I would just want to at least maybe have a new experience there, see something new. I can see why people want to go back because there probably is a lot to see in that area, and there's only so much to do in that week or in those couple of days. But I'm, you know, that's nice to do with family once a year because it's drivable. But when it comes to like flying,
you want to try someplace out. When I was growing up, we would go to Disney a lot, and even after I was a kid, we would go there all the time because obviously things were changing. One of the best vacations was about 2 years ago when we went to Vail, Colorado. My kids were complaining, "Why are we going to go to Vail? Why are we going to go to Colorado? There's nothing to do. There's nothing to do." It was one of the best vacations we've ever had, between whitewater rafting and zip lining and just how beautiful it was while we were there. And we had never been there before, but it was just a great family trip. Years ago, we had a beach house. We'd have a beach house down in Matunuck, which for me was a lot of, it was, first of all, it was beautiful and we had a great time. But then as you get older, you do it so many years in a row.
Yeah.
People get, everybody kind of gets bored. Now I wish we still wish we were still down there, especially on days like this and on days like when I had my vacation last week. Those are the days you really wish you had that beach house.
Yeah, certainly. And there are pros and cons about both things.
Yeah.
Of course, the Disney trips always. I think they always tied in because there was family down there.
Of course,
there's family around, you obviously start to frequent the same amount of places. But all in all, there's so much to see.
The world is so big. There's so many great places. One of the places I want to go to the Grand Canyon.
Oh, you should.
And I want to ride the mules down into the Grand Canyon. Nobody wants to do that with me. I'm going to be doing it by myself.
Soul hike
solo.
There. All right, we're going to check out what our Facebook friends are saying today. Donna Mello Stanley has fond memories with her parents when they rented a cottage on Lake Winnipesaukee, New Hampshire.
Nice.
First or second week of July. It's sad to see how commercialized it is now with condos ruining the beautiful scenery. Someone that doesn't enjoy time off is Peter Moniz, who says, "Enough with the vacations, get back to work."
Yeah, all right.
I'm going to take my vacation if that's
okay. I'll take my vacation anyway, sorry.
Patricia Adelio Estrella, over the years, we have gone camping. It's a no rush, no fuss kind of time, which means quality time with each other. I like that. Finally, Paul Stanley has something many of us feel at times. Vacation, what's that? I feel like they go by so fast, you never get enough of them. Am I right?